too many of us have had the experience where lenders are setting paperwork in front of us, encouraging us to sign the documents, and we walk away from that deal not knowing what the exact terms are. And it's your responsibility to understand the terms. You always have the right to refuse to sign the loan document and walk away from it and get informed first. If in doubt, walk away.